Hello friends, this is my 2 years old night queen plant. People call this as Brahma Kamal as well, but the original Brahma Kamal blooms only in Himalayas. The blooming time in India is from July to October. It bloomed little early this time. I feel it's due to the rain and sudden change in Bangalore weather. I used equal parts of garden soil, sand and vermicompost to prepare potting mix and planted a leaf cutting in an 8 inches pot. I got 2 flowers bloomed last year and 5 flowers bloomed this time. It gets only 4 hours of morning sunlight. It will bloom nicely if the size of the pot is little bigger and gets more sunlight. The leaves are modified stems adapted to cling to the host tree as well as photosynthesis. Flowers of night queen will start to dry from early morning. It can be plucked, put it in an airtight container and kept it in a refrigerator if you want to use it on the next day. My son is opening the container on the next day morning. You can see how the flowers are looking now. Thank you for watching the video. Please subscribe to my channel and enable bell notifications so that my experience in gardening will reach you faster.